Hi, I'm Nova Pan. And today I'm gonna do something with my hair. Please put my inspiration here so everybody can see what I wanna do. It's actually a character from a Chinese cartoon I watched when I was maybe 5 or 6 years old. It's a, I don't know, no gender character comes out of a lotus or with like lotus roots. So it's not really a human being. I guess that's what I wanna be. I'm gonna do something with, what is this called? Wig? Today, I need a lot of rubber band. And don't forget my hair bun. I need this all the time. So my hair, I don't know why, it's just really dry. And this thing helped me make it like easier for me to work with my hair. Okay. I haven't had long hair for so long, so I got this two wig pad thing. Just gonna have a long hair looking today. I might make myself look like someone go to Comic-Con while doing cosplay. That's not what I'm going to, but I guess I just look like that. Oh, here's a story, so funny. I was in the subway last week and there's a guy. He was like, "Would you interested in going Comic-Con with me?" So random. And I was like, "No, I'm not interested in Comic-Con at all." And then he was like, "How about Chinese New Year?" So funny. I don't know what he wanted to do, but... And I was like, "Oh, my boyfriend is visiting." And then he shut up, went out. Yes, here's my really mean story. Maybe too low. Sometimes some people like to start here. I don't know. I think this position is okay. This is the new skill I just learned from my best friend Wes. If you see some of my video before, you will know him. He's a star. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna put a lot of rubber band. These colorful rubber bands make me feel so happy. Okay. Here it is. Such a nice color, you know, purple is kind of like a trend color this year. That's why I'm wearing purple sweater. Okay, I don't know if I can do this perfectly, but let's try. Maybe I will put one more rubber band here. It's gonna be a long video. Be patient. Then you will learn the skill, you know? Okay. Yeah, I bet you never see this before because I never see this before. Hold on. Okay. How to describe what I am doing now? Just throw this wig thing. Oh my, oh, it's falling off. Okay, let's redo it. Let's start. The thing is, you have to make this wig stay on your hair. That's why I have so many rubber bands. Just make them like a stairs for this wig to go up. Okay, I think I did it. Why I'm doing this? Because it will make your look very, very natural. It doesn't look like you put two wig pads on your hair. You know? And then it works. It's climbing up. Okay. Please speed it up. It's a long process. You can see me doing and then the hair is done. It will be a magic. With this long tail. Looks like a horse tail. Almost there. Stay exciting. Oh my god. So proud of myself. I forgot I have to hide this thing. That's very important. Make you look professional hairstylist. You have to hide your rubber band. Perfect. Hot, hot, hot. Oh my god, I never have this long hair, so exciting. Maybe we can just, I can walk just like this, so people see this side of me, you know? Do you want to see me do another side? Huh? Okay, let's do it. Okay, now I'm gonna do this side. And I'm gonna explain again in case you start this video in the middle. So I'm just gonna do a pigtail first with one rubber band. Make sure maybe it's the same height of the other side. And then braid it. Use a lot of rubber band to section this braid because we're gonna make sure the wig stays in the pigtail. need this rubber band to secure the wig to stay there. You will see how I do it. So maybe you can do 5 or 4. I did 4 here. Now I'm gonna pin the wig from the beginning. The pin on the rubber band so it stays. And then, oh, shit, shit, shit. One more time. Yeah, I just learned this, so I'm not really. It's my first time doing this too. And then just wind the hair up. It's a new technique, right? I bet you never see it before. So every time you reach another rubber band, just put another pin to make it stay. To make the wig stay, okay. See? Almost there. Okay. It's like the wig is climbing on the staircase. So you pin the wig on the rubber band. It will secure the wig to stay. And then keep winding. Make sure everything is clean so you're not messing up your wig. It looks like fireworks. Apparently, if you use another kind of wig, has a lot of colors, you will create the color layers, you know? Because I'm winding it. It's a row thing. If you have a wig like rainbow color, maybe the first section is red. Then when you go up, you will see red underneath. Not like red here, but red underneath. Try a different color and you will get different looking. Okay, here's the last one. Yeah. Such a long time, but it looks really good. And you can see the hair color is so good together with my hair. And it's very strong. It's strong enough to stay in your hair for a lot of times. I have my long hair. I can do this. It's not falling off.